I'm Craig Lee.
I'm Robb
and Craig. And I'm Tara Wilcox.
And this is Real Talk with Robb and Craig at Destination Harley-Davidson. And it is Thursday, the 25th, 2021. And we have our wonderful Tara that is going to tell you about some of the specials and all the cool stuff that Destination's doing.
Yeah, I've got a bunch of stuff coming up. And Tara's so organized, she's got it all ready. She's way more organized than we are, so we're going to let her tell you what's happening at Destination Harley-Davidson in the days and weeks coming up. Tara, take it away.
Okay, well, spring is coming, so we want to get in here and get your service appointment settled because we have time now. Don't wait. And also, daylight savings is next month. So that gives us an hour more of daylight. That's way more riding.
More time to ride.
More time to ride. This weekend we are having our big tire and battery sale, and that's Saturday and Sunday. And then also, if you make your service appointment and can't get your bike down here or you work, we do have free pickup and delivery. So use us. We want to take care of you. And also the 2021s are here. So it's a very, very big deal. We're super excited about the bikes. They look great. We would love you to come down and check them out, and we'll just talk about it.
We want to show you some of the new 2021s with the snake.
Venom.
Camera's
Venom.
Coming around.
Snake Venom.
It's everything that you ever wanted a motorcycle.
Beautiful. That's beautiful. Is that new for this year?
Yeah, it's a premium color, they call it. So they're very, there's not very many out there. So come down and check it out.
This week, Harley-Davidson brought out the Pan America.
It'll be great.
Which is their first dual sport bike they've ever done. And it is getting great reviews all over the place.
Yeah, we're super excited about that. The dual sport.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. Pan America.
Pan America. And if you want to turn around, please, Sarah, and show the bike that is
the Live Line.
Okay.
Nothing but great things going on here. In addition to that, talk about our new shirt shop.
We had these shirts created, Real Talk with Robb and Craig. And if you're watching this video, if you would like a shirt, we will send you one free of charge. All you have to do is the first person, you just type in comments, I want a shirt, and we will contact you for your address. The first person gets a free shirt, you tell us the size you want, and we'll have it out to you.
In addition to that, we have the two greatest companies in what they do, which it is Destination and Gold Financial.
Super awesome, super excited.
And you know what?
Give those as well.
We're gonna do this too. If you were the person who won the shirt, we're gonna send you a mug too. And right now, if you would like a mug, the second person who's just typed in mug, and we will send you one of these Destination Harley-Davidson Lead ET mugs, and we'll have it shipped right to your address.
Those mugs will be in local restaurants. We've got two restaurants that are asking for them, so we'll get those out to them this week. And great.
That's right. And then one of the last things we wanted to discuss, Tara, did you talk about everything that you wanted to do for Destination Harley-Davidson?
I guess to retouch on a few things, we do have a huge assortment of parts. Motor clothes are coming in for the spring riding season. Lots of great boots and jackets and just apparel. So come see me and the girls and everybody around the dealership to get ready for the spring and summer riding season.
I noticed you also have a table set up. You've got some helmets on sale.
Oh, yeah. Well, we have to get rid of the old and in with the new. So,
some cool helmets on sale right now.
Good deal. Good deal.
Great deals everywhere you turn here. Come on down. See Tara. See Alan. Alan's over there. See him. Come see us. Yeah. I'm Craig Lee.
I'm Robb McGee.
Hi, I'm Tara Wilcox.
And this is Real Talk with Robb and Craig.